Clara. What have you been up to? Anything new?
I've just been trying to keep up with school.
Oh, speaking of school, how's that test taking going?
Well, I'm still struggling with being able to finish my test on time.
Relax, Steven. I understand this is your first visit, but let's start with getting to know you.
According to your form, you feel as if there's something wrong with you?
Oh yeah, that's why I'm here.
I'd like you to tell me what's been bothering you. You know, everything is confidential. Don't be afraid to tell me.
Well, I guess I've been struggling a lot.
Could you elaborate? How do you feel?
I just feel like I can't live life properly.
Why?
Because...
everything has to be neat.
I hate dust.
Repetitive movements.
Door handles, door knobs.
Twitching, like ticks.
I can't touch them.
I have no friends.
I eat lunch by myself.
I'm always late.
Always.
I can't control it. It's like I'm
in a box. No one understands me.
But I can't just stop like they tell me to. It's out of my control.
I feel like a freak.
Do you need help or?
No, there's just bugs on the floor.
Okay.
Okay, everybody, you've got 15 minutes until class is up.
Hey, Matt, cover your mouth. Dude, your mouth. Cover it. Sorry. Cover your mouth. You're disgusting and your disgusting hands got all of my paper.
Clara, did you not hear the bell ring? You need to put your pencil down and give me your test. Whoa, only half of this is done. You should have had plenty of time to get this done. What's the problem?
I just couldn't finish. I'm sorry.
Did you not understand the material?
I just couldn't finish.
I've been noticing your tests have been getting worse, and I'm not exactly sure how to help.
I'm really sorry, Mr. Levi. I mean, I've been seeing a therapist, and I thought it was helping, but today's just not my day.
Yeah, it's not my day either. It's okay, you can go. I'll grade what's here. Hi, Alicia. Do you have some time today at lunch to talk about a student? You do? Okay, that'd be great. Thanks a lot. Bye.
Hey, dude. I haven't seen you in a while.
I'm in your history class.
All right, huh?
Whoa, what is that?
This dude is my key to success.
Your trash collection?
Dude, personally, I think this is beautiful. But hey, I gotta go in my locker real quick. Could you watch it?
Sure.
Thanks.
Excuse me, is this trash? Thank you.
Where's my project?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
The janitor came by and put it in the trash.
You're kidding. Please tell me you're kidding.
It was just a piece of...
Gee, Steven, you don't even know me like that. You, all you had to do was watch it for like 3 minutes. You couldn't even do that.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
No, no, just stop. I'll get it back. I don't even know what your problem is. You're such a freak. No wonder you don't have any friends.
Damn.
I don't even know what your problem is.
Your GPA represents academic deficiency.
You're such a freak. No wonder you don't have any friends.
We may not be able to have you at our school next year.
Are you following me?
Me?
Sit down.
You're in my history class, aren't you? So, why are you following me?
Oh,
It's 'cause you secretly have a crush on me, don't you? I'm just kidding.
I don't know. I just like to come here sometimes, to relax, to get away.
That's funny. So do I, but what are you trying to get away from?
Thank you.
truth is...
it's something you can't get rid of right away.
I don't know if I'm gonna have to live with it the rest of my life, so...
I just have to learn to overcome it and not let it...
completely take over...
my life, you know?
That's what I'm in the process of doing, and it's working for me. I like to think of it like this. It just makes me unique.
Not a freak.